Kia ora, I'm Jinhong. I'm presently working at AUT as a digital media team leader and also studying my PhD at AUT. My PhD research topic is developing a design-based research methodology that utilizes mixed reality technology to enhance learning for authentic high-risk situations. My application for Prime Minister's Scholarship is a 12-week exchange PhD research program at the University Andrés Bello, Chile. I work at the Ecotourism Management Department, hosted by its director, Pablo Lobelado, who I met in early 2019 at a tourism research conference in Punta Arenas, Chile. The Ecotourism Management Department within the Faculty of Life Science at UNAB is a research hub for innovation around the integration of digital technology into ecotourism, boosting key growing areas of knowledge generation and the sustainable economic development in New Zealand and Chile. I'll be working with them to develop and prototype new educational frameworks in mountain safety using emerging technologies such as mixed reality. I'll also closely work with the Chilean Mountain Safety Federation to test prototype digital artifacts developed as a part of my PhD. There are already existing collaboration and ongoing projects between Chilean Mountain Safety Federation and AUT. My PhD supervisor visited Chilean Mountain Safety Federation in April this year to promote AUT and my PhD research. I also gained deep insight into the Spanish language and the Chilean and Latin American culture, such as tourism, mountaineering, visual art, etc. By engaging with the staff and students at UNAB, I promote AUT and New Zealand as a preferred education destination. I have also planned to present my PhD research topic at the 12th Tourism Conference in Chile in April 2020. Upon my return to New Zealand, I promote and share my valuable experience in Chile by talking to students and staff in formal addresses.